Let us see a question related to Laplace transforms. If inverse Laplace transform of 3s plus 1 upon s cube plus 4s square plus k minus 3 times of s, and if the condition limit t tends to infinity f of t would be 1, then find the value of the unknown k. Options are 1, 2, 3, 4. Now one can see it is related to final value theorem of Laplace transforms. So we are given that limit t approaches infinity, function f of t equals to 1. According to final value theorem, this is also can be expressed in terms of s, limit s approaches 0, s times of f of s 1. Limit s approaches 0, s times of what is function f of s? Here the function f of s, it is a numerator and it is a denominator. In the denominator, one of the common factor is s. Among these all terms, so 1 over s times of 3s plus 1 over s square plus 4s plus k minus 3. That is only 1. Here s, s cancelled. So where you have s, that s replaced with 0, 3 times of 0, 0 plus 1, 1 over s replaced with 0, 0 square, 0 plus 4 times of 0, 0 plus k minus 3 is 1, which gives us k minus 3 equals to 1. K equal to negative 3 can be, bring it to the right hand side, 1 plus 3 became 4, hence k equal to 4 is the correct answer to this particular question. Hence, our correct option will be